Hey guys, Twix Sensei here, and today I am going to be playing Need for Speed Most Wanted. Have you know I got this game right now off the AIO downloader? It's pretty awesome right now. I'll go like welcome to Fairhaven. Here is the Fairhaven. I might get like $40,000 to earn it. Like, I will go ahead and use my empty mod. You see these empty mods? What you like? You can convert in your car, like for like 225 hours. You can use a paint. I might go ahead and use. This is sucks so hard and. Which means I am going to choose this one. I have to respray it. Then we'll start the race. Have you know what it was better for you while playing Need for Speed Most Wanted? Knowledge. It was pretty awesome. Applause. And you know what? It will be applause. Awesome. Sorry for taking you down. My car got damaged again. Hello, I'm just cruising. Dude, down in my face. Oh shit, Oh shit, I was too slow. Is he? My car is making. I got my car damaged. Sorry guys, I just got my car damaged. That's pretty awesome right now, right? Holy awesomeness drift. Word up. I don't want to get crashed with the speed points. Yeah, but... About then, that was the most sameless car I ever right now. Like, the most sameless one. Here's the thing. Might go ahead and check it out. Yeah, that was episode one. And it was my episode one on my video on YouTube. Now, I'm just letting you know when it's actually racist right now. It was racist right now because, once there's actually racist, you're racist to drive the Dodge. Now, you're going to be so racist if you had that new car called Ford Focus RS. Wow. Alright, you guys, we used the lightweight chassis and the impact protection. And that was my chassis. My chassis is, this is my new mod of my chassis, because I like my new mod of my chassis, because this is my body of my chassis, and it goes back to my motor, to this chassis. Chassis. Yeah, chassis. Oh. Well, okay, I want to be a street racer. Let me be a street racer. Started 10 seconds ago. You up? Thank you. move out. Get out of my way. Does the cop has been beat up? I guess I was right. Stupid cops. Stupid cops. Huh? Shit. I don't want to get wrecked, because I don't want to get crashed. Yeah, you get hit yourself. Got yourself killed. I couldn't take him down. Go, hey. There's 5 years. Cars right here. Oh, it is here. Good luck. Good luck with that. You wouldn't dare. There. I don't want my car wrecked. I physically don't want my car wrecked. Because I hate it to wreck my car. One. That's one hit. One hit and a go. Come on, give us a hit, because we wanted to hit him. We wanted to hit the cop, like that cop when I hit him, and we're not. Whoa, what? Oh, I run away, now I win? What did I do? Like, how did I do? Like, waking up from my own complete? How? That was my personal best. Well, thank you for watching my video right now. Make sure to stay tuned for more videos. Make sure to leave a like button below. And if you haven't watched that Need for Speed, and if you haven't watched that Tomcat video, make sure to leave a like this video. Make sure to subscribe Tomcat so you can search it. Because it was pretty awesome. And yeah, we have earned the Chevrolet Camaro Z1. If I skip it, I'm just gonna go back in this one. I'm just gonna buy the BMW, and we're ready to go. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. Peace out.